he's throwing grenades at my squad. If he threw that grenade, it would have been maybe 5 or 6, maybe the entire squad would have been either killed or wounded, or just one kid. And that's something that, you know, that I made the decision because I was the person in charge of that crime. And I got no regrets about it. But looking back at it, though, it's like the demons come back.
Hi, this is Rick. It's been a year since I last posted on YouTube, so I'm really sorry about that, and thought I'd start off with a whole lot of new content now, and I'd like to just wish everyone a fantastic season, and hope you have a good Christmas, and can expect to see a lot of new content in the next 3 or 4 months. Cheers for now.